Hey guys, many people ask me, Hans, are you really a farmer? I know I look like a scientist, but I'm really a farmer. I have pigs and chicken wings and the dogs and the cats, and I have cattle. Until 2 years ago, I milked my cows and sold the milk. One day, my cow said, at this fucking milk prices, we give you our milk no more. And so I sat down with my cows in a seat and we decided to change to mother cows and calf mast. Some calves voted against. And if you want, I will introduce you to my cows.
The name of Defo is Erdraut, Waldraut, Rotraut, Edeltraut. Why the strange names? Why not?
This is Lena, Nus, Nusitu, Erika, Helga. Signa. Signa will get the baby in a few days. And here is Jessica and my sunshine Puppe. Puppe is so beautiful. If Puppe is not satisfied with the feed quality, she rams her horns into my body. And now Puppe will go to the mother child center. Here live the cows together with their children. The cows are alone educated because the father, the animal doctor, fled before birth. Here we have Ramona, Bibi, Lucy and Lenny, Ronia, Bianca, Richard III, Lily, Leopold, Romina and Rosalie. If you ask why are there so many different breeds, please ask my drunken animal doctor. He always fertilizes wrongly. Thank God he has no seed of a horse. So now you know all my cows, and that the next time I will show you my pigs. Arrivederci and bye bye.